Bond is now set for a former HISD teacher accused of sexually abusing 8 children, including at least one of his former second grade students. Former Sutton Elementary School teacher Manuel Ponce appeared in court overnight. He's charged with 4 felonies and 1 misdemeanor, all related to alleged sexual abuse of children. A judge set his bond at a combined $205,000. Ponce is set to appear in court again Monday morning.